We're going to do a little riding today, guys. I just got some gas yesterday. This is the Shield. I'm going to take y'all on a little ride for a couple of minutes. I know y'all been asking me to do a riding video. Kind of a little chilly without a shirt on, going 20 miles per hour. That damn chicken, boy. We're gonna go back into North 40. That's the North 40, guys. Right through here. Ah, jeez. Man, that hurt. Hold on, man. I'm just gonna ease through here, man. Guys. Oh, that was a little rough, wasn't it? I'll tell you the story about how did I get. Oof, man, my finger. On the right hand side of my hand, my finger's getting numb here. Making sure I don't got no flat tires. But I can tell y'all the story about how did I get my yellow four-wheeler. It was a 1998 Honda Recon foot shift version. Okay. I've been wanting to get a four-wheeler for a very long time. And I think it was on my junior year or my 10th grade year. I don't really remember, but I was up there. I was upset because everybody else be getting them a four-wheeler for Christmas. I wouldn't be getting one. Well, actually, walked right past my four-wheeler I was getting for Christmas. And, actually, I woke up that Christmas morning. I got a BB gun for Christmas, and all of a sudden, there was a key on the BB gun box. Okay, I went out the front door. I went out the back door. And then Dad said, why don't you get dressed and I'll take you to find what it goes into. Okay. Then, we went all the way, halfway up to town. We went by my dad's friend's barn, rest his soul, Mr. Buddy Lewis. He passed away here about a year ago. And then he said, why don't you try it in the 40 John Deere tractor? I said, Dad, it won't fit. And then he showed me. It was a 1998 Honda Recon. It was a yellow one. I had it for a long time. I had to get some new rings. It was actually pumping oil out of the tailpipe. And I got that fixed eventually. And put some new rings in it. Then I wrecked it total. Well, it was totaled, but I fixed it. Well, my dad fixed it for me. And I got all new bars on it. It looked like brand new almost. And that's how I got that four-wheeler. And now it's Keenan's four-wheeler now. Now it's his four-wheeler. And then I had that one. Then Keenan come up to me. It was in the pool. He said, you're gonna be getting the upgrade and I am too. I said, okay, I don't know what he was talking about. And then the next morning, this boulder showed up at my doorstep. It was my dad's boulder. It wasn't mine. It was my dad's. But now, that was mine, mostly mine now. I put brand new tires in it, on it, I meant. I put a new digital speedometer in it. We done a little work with it. And so we put a lot of money in the four-wheeler. And stuff like that. Well, if you like this video, please like and subscribe.